Hi, I'm Pete, and welcome to Just a Few Acres Farm. Guess what we're doing today? I gave her a little wash, you know, she gets dusty. I don't like that. Here we go. We'll go over and get the tedder. There she is, in the weeds. I greased it and checked the tires. Now I just got to replace a few busted tines here. Well, you go in there somehow. I know you do. There we go. You can come out. I buy all my wear parts for the haying equipment from Shoop online. I had really good luck with them. This hay yesterday afternoon. It's the morning after now. You gotta pet it pretty quick. Keep it from shattering too much. Thank you. There's one field done. 6 acres. On to the next field. Back up to the grove. You gotta go way over there. Here we go again. This time on the triangle field. Long and triangular. This little triangle left. That's it, 11 acres tedded. I've got five more that I'm gonna cut later this week, but for this round, 11 acres. Cut yesterday, we'll be baling it tomorrow afternoon, so I'll see you then for raking and baling. Have a great day.